EOS crypto. Let's analyze in this video a little more about what we can find about EOS crypto. And we would like to remind our viewers that cryptocurrencies are associated with a high degree of risk, so please do your own homework before you begin investing. This crypto, EOS, gaining popularity, and Bitcoin and the general market of cryptocurrencies gaining some territory over the last week or so, various altcoins are gaining traction in the market, and the gains partly are led to the recent surge in the dominating names of the sector. Like Bitcoin jumped 1.22% to reach $47,675 on March the 29th or thereabouts, while Ethereum rose as well 2.92% and reached $3,426. Stay watching to find out more. Subscribe to the channel. Sage here for kalkinemedia. The altcoins have witnessed significant gains as investors have turned towards the crypto market, and one such crypto is EOS, which has caught the investors' eyes, gaining in its price. Although the crypto was a bit down on March the 29th by 2.52%, but it still gained some significant attention all the same. Now, coming to the EOS crypto and why it's rising. EOS was launched in June 2018 and is a blockchain platform developed by Block.one. It allows for building decentralized applications while making the adoption of blockchain technology coherent and smooth. It intends to make blockchain technology as coherent and straightforward as possible. It provides various tools and a wide range of educational resources to aid programmers who seek to build functional applications quickly. In addition to that, it claims to prioritize greater scalability than other blockchains, some of which it says may handle less than a dozen transactions per second. And looking at the details of this native token, EOS is the native utility and governing token of the EOS ecosystem. It allows the holders to vote for block producers and other aspects of the platform, including its developments and upgrades. And the block producers are the representatives who are responsible for validating the transactions. The token is available on various major crypto exchanges like Binance, OKX, Bybit, and more. And now as we move to the last part of the video, let's analyze its price performance. There's no apparent news as to the recent surge in its price, but it may be that along with the rally in the overall crypto market, EOS might have gained traction from the investors over the unique solutions offered by the platform. The EOS token was priced at $2.91 on March 29th, being down about 3.31% in the last 24 hours. Thanks for your company on that report. Now, if you do like this information, let us know by liking, sharing, commenting on the video below, and subscribe to the channel. Press the bell icon to be notified of the latest videos by Kalkine. And for more articles, please head to the website. It's kalkinemedia.com. My name's Sage for Kalkine Media.